How you doing, my darling?
I'm
fine. You're looking fantastic, dressed like this to do a tandem skydive.
I am.
13,500 feet over the beautiful Wiltshire countryside. And what made you decide you're going to throw yourself out of a plane today?
Well, I'm raising money for a charity that supported people that have my condition, functional neurological disorder.
Okay.
And it's their awareness week this week, so I thought I would do a jump to raise awareness and raise
That sounds fantastic. And how much have you managed to raise?
So far, about £1,500.
That's brilliant. And I know that every penny is going to go to help. That's brilliant. So you're here on your own? Or you've got friends and family?
I've got my mum and dad, my in-laws, my husband and my daughter.
Well, you've got a fantastic tandem instructor. You've got Say. Yep. He's going to take great care of you. And I'm going to make sure I capture it all on film and take loads of pictures. So,
fantastic.
You ready to go skydive?
I am. Ready.
Yes, let's do this. Alison, welcome back. How'd you find that?
Do you know what? It was actually amazing.
What was your favourite part?
Actually steering it for myself.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. Tell you what, you've got to be good if you trust you to do that. Yes. So would you come back and do it again?
I might consider
it. Good, that's what we like to hear. And big up your charity again, what was it?
Functional Neurological Disorders, FNDHope.
Brilliant. How much you managed to raise?
Excellent.
Keep those pledges coming in, guys. She's done it. I think give Say a hug.
Man,
that saved your life.
Thank you.
You were brilliant. Thanks for choosing skydiving, Netherine and Alison. Welcome to skydiving.